We're going to teach you about capacity and volume.
We are going to fill this cup up to 20 milliliters.
Why didn't I get to say anything?
These are rummy cup pieces, and we're going to try to figure out the volume of them by dropping them into the water and see how much it rises.
I'm going to drop these rummy cup tiles in the water and see how much it rises.
In about 5 minutes, I want you to...
It rose 2 milliliters.
I'm going to drop another one in and see how much more it rises.
It rose another 2 milliliters.
Thanks for watching.